Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Zero 0-7531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on!
Oh, I'm like, what the hell?
Tacky? Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Hold the option button to move.
I'll take care of this side.
I'm like a Demogorgon. Oh my goodness.
Watch out! It's an unlisted Nativa. I'll handle this one.
Hold L1 to press square. Ooh.
Great. Let's go. Are you alright,
Lee? I might have to put this in Japanese, I ain't gonna lie.
Body frame. Take this. It's first aid. Thank you. There's more of them.
Slow down.
Don't stop. Keep moving it. That was close. This isn't looking good. Let's go. Is that an Alpha Nativa? Let's join them. Life signs. We're the only two left.
Dang.
Eve, pull yourself together.
I need to change the language ASAP.
Taki, listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
Get up. Ooh, that girl got blocked, man. Blocked. Guess you can't block everything.
Oh,
Bro.
I'm about to die.
Oh my god.
Definitely giving Final Fantasy vibes.
It wasn't an alpha, but it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp.
About to pass out.
Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right?
Bro, what the hell is that?
Alpha Latima.
It's a girl?
Get out of here.
Ducky!
Dang, that's how they starting the game? That was intense. I guess it's safe to say that she's dead.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data has changed recently.
Taki is the commanding officer of the 7th Airborne Squad. I can't see that because my thing's in the way. The colony combat situations. Her speed was unmatched. Her blank Taki for a good reason. The 7th Airborne Squad gets obliterated by Natibas while entering the Earth's atmosphere. However, the mission is still a go. Taki finds Eve and extends to regroup with their squad. Yet the Natibas onslaught practically wipes out Taki's squad. To make matters worse, an unidentified Natiba strikes without warning, leaving both Taki and Eve at death's door. In this desperate moment, Taki sacrifices herself to save Eve. There is still life in the flames of hope. Adam is a scavenger from Zion. He saves Eve's life from Natiba. Though Eve did not trust him at first, Adam suggests that they work together. And so they arrive at Eidos 7. Okay, the item that Adam asks for is in the Hall of Records. Go to the Hall of Records by following the drone controlled by Adam. Can only be changed in the main menu. Oh well.
Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
The crustaceans coming. They're coughing. That was killed in the final war.
Location,
there's an encrypted code in the menu stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code. Because of the city's unstable terrain, you'll get used to it soon.
This music is fire. Camps are places where you can save your progress and get some rest. You can activate them by obtaining Vit coins found near camps. sit down at the chairs at camps to recover HP and refill the rechargeable tumbler. Your stored items will be retrieved if space is available. Some enemies will be revived when resting at camp. Use the vending machine at a camp to purchase items. You can learn or train skills through the kiosk. Shot grenade, pulse grenade, SP, and initialite.
What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve. Sure you don't want to do any upgrades?
I guess so, you're gonna make me. Change skill tree. Survivor. Let's you get up quicker, oh yeah. Dodge at a perfect moment will activate perfect dodge and allow you to avoid danger.
Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything.
Press up to use currently selected potion. Hold it to select the desired potion. What the hell is this? Why is this green? From the bars. This is old school PlayStation stuff. Ooh. Their stance with balance. Balance is displayed below the HP and shield gauges. You can knock enemies off balance by performing a perfect parry. Enemies that are completely off balance become groggy. Use retribution. retribution to deal massive damage. Whoa, buddy. I blocked that. Ooh. Gears, equipment that can be each combat capabilities. You can equip gear and gear sockets to boost your desired combat capabilities. Scanning locates places you can hang. Go to the Hall of Records.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. Wait, there's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood.
How you open it? How y'all gonna tell me to open something and don't tell me how to open it?
Ah, surprise! At least the fusion cell's intact.
Was I supposed to do that on the first one?
Fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Oh, you motherfucker. I block that? Oh my goodness. Yeah, this one you really have to time it, bro. Like, bro, I blocked that, bro.
Sticks fried.
Oh, they're going crazy. There has to be something, bro.
It's a trap.
That's gonna make me fight all of these by myself. Oh no. I'm about to die. Yeah. Yo, Francisco, are you good? Yes, sir. Ooh, that was nice. Get up. Got him. That was nice.
We're in the clear. Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
Oh! The last words of the hopeless. Decades have passed. I can't see, bro. Okay, decades have passed since the appearance of Natibus and the evacuation of humankind to the colony. They say the airborne squad is descending to rescue the remaining humankind, but there is no sign. We can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore. Passcode BOAK Bokor. Location.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
Oh, girl, you tripping.
I don't see any ladder, bro. I think I'm supposed to jump in the water.
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
Alright. You can't just jump on that? Seriously. Not to say, bro. I'm gonna put it right there.